synthesize. Is this okay? Is this okay? Is this okay?
Stop, Ayesha. He's here.
Huh? He? Do you mean...
It's that wolf. He's near.
What? I'm not mentally prepared yet!
You better do that quick. He's coming right for us. Wasn't even enough for a warm-up.
Woo! We did it!
Ayesha, I'm sorry I got you involved in this.
No, it's fine. I think it was inevitable under the circumstances. It's just that I feel kinda bad for the wolf.
This was his only path in life. There's no need for sympathy. Now, what should we do with him? Normally I'd take the fur to sell it, but... What's wrong, Ayesha?
Can you leave this wolf to me? This should do it. I think the wolf can rest in peace now.
No grave marker or anything. It's a bit lonely for a grave. But anyone out for his fur won't know that he rests here. Still, this is my first experience with making a grave for my prey. It's not the kind of idea a huntsman would have, but this could be good as is.
Ioris, you told me not to sympathize with him, but... My heart aches whenever I think about this wolf's feelings.
In this land, with limited resources, it's hard for humans and beasts to get along. Sympathizing every time would cause us to starve.
Is that how it works?
Still, he was able to die as one who hunts, not as one who is hunted. He may not agree or be satisfied. However, let's choose to believe that, at the very least, he had no regrets.
You're right. Or I guess I have no choice but to think of it like that.
That's it. Now let's go back to town and tell Kyle.
Yeah. I'm sure he's worried about us, too.
I wonder. Knowing him, he might have forgotten all about the wolf. Well... Telling that chatterbox will quickly get the word out that the wolf was exterminated.
Most likely. We need to reassure everyone in town. I have mixed feelings, but... I guess this was for the best.